The following contest is an Iron Woman match. Making her way to the ring from Japan, Ring Boy, Nikita.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is in art form.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
See what unfolds.
Now we're talking.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
Certainly done, Michael.
He turns it right around with a counter.
Punch connects.
Places her right in the corner.
With the reversal.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever, raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Well, I don't think there is any way out of this submission. She's about to get this fall.
She's in the bear hug. She can be close to tapping out and fighting with everything she has. And that right there will do it.
Oh, impact.
Obviously, submission match rules favor a certain kind of competitor, but what does it take to win?
Proper training. You know, the sports part of sports entertainment, a submission match is a test of skill, and you had better know your stuff if you want to come away with a win.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Oh, nothing fancy there.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
She's sliding back into the ring, back into the action.
She got her there.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there. On the apron now.
Oh, God, she was planted.
Elbow drop. Piercing.
Coming at her.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
Oh. Under the ropes down.
Five.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
Straight into the barricade.
Elbow drop to the knee. Momentum is shifted to her corner. It looks like there's nothing there that can stop her.
Six.
Connecting on the DDT. Seven. And we're down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
The match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Referee's count stop. She stays in this.
Just barely, Cole.
She gonna do? Bad predicament right here.
Right in she can't live with a submission.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall.
And the agony has no reason to end as we see her tapping out in pain.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Eight!
Ooh, the knee catches her flush. Back into the ring. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
And now she's getting back into the ring. And there's the tap. Make her let it go.
She sneaks a call there.
a point on the board.
She scores a fall. She gets a fall. And now she's looking to go top rope.
Taking flight.
And she doesn't connect.
Save your body, you can always fight back.
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their play.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get through that door? The pressure is on. I think she's about to earn a fall in this undermount match.
I think her life is over. They're going to shift her weight and escapes. Pressure reversal there.
This display of
this is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch. Big splash.
Body on body with force.
She's got her where she wants her.
And there's the tap. Make her let it go. And now she comes up with a score. Right in the match.
Finds the advantage after a string of tops.
She's still in this and scores the late fall. Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Submission. She's about to get this fall.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Fall.
fully in her favor.
She isn't letting up.
She might have her sights set, putting things to rest here.
And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Yeah, the manager are hitting the late stages of the top.
Sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.